You should be extremely worried. This is a demonic realm where species kill one another. In this realm, humans slaughter animals and other life forms to consume. Everything on Earth slaughters everything to survive. Humans are not safe from other humans either. Brother poisons brother over money. Groups form gangs and kill and rob other people. One country exterminates the population of another over land, resources, or over a superiority complex. This is the Paranormal Life channel. Click like for the algorithm to spread this clip. In a godly presence, no one would slaughter another. The evil goes even further. This reality has been hijacked by evil entities, while 99% is in denial and cannot be awoken from a beautiful nightmare. Evil operates in different forms and on different levels. Evil strives to manufacture you in its own image through evil, through the virtual false reality, and finally through robots and artificial intelligence. Your reality is so bad that everything you perceive has been hijacked 4D by evil and captivated. It's so bad, evil controls both sides of your reality. I have published a book, The Third Antichrist, available at Amazon.com at a low nominal price. The link is provided. In the book, I explain how the United Nations organization is paving the way for the advent of the great beast, the Antichrist. Get your copy. It is a good read.